Hey, what's up? It's Steve, and you're watching Steve's Vlog. And Squirrely! I'm just testing out my new camera I got. It's got a shorter zoom range. And as you can see behind me, it's not winter anymore. It's spring. So, I'll show you quick. Let's go outside. Okay, hear the birds singing. Okay, let me show you the trees now. Being it's spring, there's no leaves on the trees yet. The trees will, they'll bud, like we get little buds on them, little green buds on the trees, before they actually bloom into big leaves, like they're supposed to have. So, those are the trees behind me. And you can see right through it right now. You can see right through the woods. How do I get up higher? There we go. So you can see right through that. In the summer, like in a month or two, probably a month. I'm not a professional at how long spring is, but well, actually I think June is beginning of summer. So April, May, June. So yeah, a month. Those should have leaves on it, and you won't be able to see. You won't be able to see 2-3 feet into the woods then. There'll be a lot of cover for the deer to hide and everything. Squirrely wants me to throw the stick for her. There she goes. All right. I'm off to the store, so I'll see you there.
No clone. Now hide your plane in the fang, coming down like a Dow Jones. When the clouds come, we gone. We Rockefeller, we fly higher than weather, and she vibes are better. You know me, in anticipation for precipitation, stack chips with a rainy day. Jay, Rain Man is back. We're little Donna, where you at?
You have my heart, and we'll never be worlds apart. Maybe in magazines, but you still be my star. Baby, cause in the dark, you can't see shiny cars. And that's when you need me there. With you, I'll always share. Because when the sunshine, we shine together. Told you I'll be here forever. Said I'll always be a friend. Took an oath, I'ma stick it out to the end.
My umbrella.
Ella, Ella.
Hey, 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 hey.
Hey, what's up? I'm back. I just got to the store. I found out there's a new saying from the radio, a new way of saying what's up or where you're at. They call it entage. So you're just like, entage. What's up, entage? Something like that, I don't know. Kind of sounds weird to me, but that's the new celebrity thing that the radio was talking about. And then there's yeet also. I guess yeet means yes. I don't know. I think it's cooler if you say it in a different language. I don't know what. Maybe it is a different language. I don't know if I'm going to bring you in the store with me just because I came to the Mega Walmart. And there's so many people in there. And I'd feel kind of weird walking around with my camera. So I'm going to leave you in the car. And then on the way back, I'll show you what we bought or what I bought. And and I don't know, jam out or something. All right. See you in a bit. What's up? Hey, so I'm back home and I had a good day today. Sorry I wasn't able to bring you into the store with me. I also didn't buy anything. So what I was looking for, they didn't have it. I was looking for an Amazon card, and Walmart didn't carry the Amazon card. So I guess me and Squirrely.
Yes.
I suppose we'll be out and hopefully making more videos. We'll be making more videos soon. So, sorry it's been so long since the last one. I had some problems with people taking over my passwords for my emails and my Facebook and YouTube account, and I had to change them all, but they are capable of still stealing them again. I don't know if you're aware of it or not, but there's technology out there. It's called a IMSI catcher, I-M-S-I catcher, C-A-T-C-H-E-R, and it's capable of more than you want to know. But the main thing it does is it like hacks everybody's cell phone, their smartphones, and they can pretty much take control over your phone and go through all your pictures. They can delete pictures if they want. They can upload, they can put their own pictures in your album if they want. They can edit photos or videos if they want. They can just sit there and watch you while you're on the internet, and every time you log into your Facebook or log into your email, they can just sit there and watch it. So you're typing in everything and they're watching it at the same time. So, but as of for now, I still have a YouTube. I hope they don't end up deleting it. I'd really be bummed out about that. So, but anyways, me and Squirrely, we're gonna go probably outside. Are we gonna go outside? Yeah, we're gonna go outside. Go toss the ball around a little bit. All right, I'll see you on the next one. Bye, everyone. Have a good day.